In this video, I will show you how to install interior finish panels on a McCain wall system. In order to better assist you in handling of the panels, we recommend use a suction cup like this. So here we have a basic hook and slot pattern. If your panel's resting on the ground, just lift a couple inches up. Push it in and just let it drop. Once again, retrieve your panel. Make sure your hooks are facing down. And there you have it. 3 interior finish panels done in just a few minutes.